Yo, what's going on, man? Welcome back to the channel. And if you're new to the channel, hey, it's your boy Legit Quan, man. You see who we reacted to today, right? We got DDG. It's called I Need Security, official music video. I already reacted to Rule Number One by DDG. Y'all should know what happened, man. It got blocked for some reason. I don't know why I keep getting blocked. You feel me? But yeah, we gonna try this one out. So if y'all get to see it, I'm gonna be happy. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all don't, just know it got blocked. Which I won't see it if it got blocked, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, this was just dropped. I'm gonna probably do a little pausing and stuff like that because I don't want to get blocked for y'all, because, like, I'm not gonna do too much talking, man. We just gonna hop right into this video, man. So without further ado, let's go. The LA vibes. Hold on, this is like a little 4K-ish. Hold on, this isn't 4K. I could tell, man, it's crispy clear. Look like a whole movie out there. OG Poppin. I need security. They know I got racks in the back of the back and these diamonds got clarity. They know I got mans, they thinking I'm different, these niggas are scared of me. My new bitch got money, she taking me shopping, I told her to marry me. I go to the mall with a stack of the hundreds. Yo, that's crazy because yesterday I was just watching a bunch of DDG old videos. And in those videos, you know, he was vlogging. He was getting used to it. He just got in college and stuff. So he was getting used to it and stuff. You feel me? Like, you know, you got to start somewhere, stepping outside of your box. So I feel like that's what he was doing, stepping outside his box, you know, getting comfortable with it. He was vlogging. And, you know, when you start vlogging, like when you be around people that you never knew before, and he just started vlogging and stuff, so once he around them, you know, they like, this going on YouTube, or bro said, you got a, you, like, one dude on there that he was vlogging, he was like, bro, you got a YouTube channel? The girl said, yes, sadly. I'm like, look at him now, like, that's crazy, man. He kept going with it, you know, and it's just like, you know, people looked at him crazy, like, he's vlogging and this and that, but, like, you see, right? You see where it led him. Louis got money, she taking me shopping, I told her to marry me. Word. I go to the mall with a stack of the hundreds and spend it for therapy. I need security. This VVS clarity. They call me charity. They ask for the truth, but they dare me. I hop out the lamb like I'm Jeremy. I'm famous. Ooh, okay. He said, I hop out the lamb like I'm Jeremy. Hold on. Y'all don't know who Jeremy Lamb is? Hey, man, y'all got to catch up, man. He was one of the top guards. Like, I liked him as a top guard back then. He played for my favorite team, Oklahoma City. He was raw. I don't know where he at now. I don't know if he in the D League or, you know, what's going on. But hey, he was hard. She want me pull up, but I can't pull myself. I need security. I pay a nigga to roll with a match, so I don't gotta scrap. City, I'm trying to get jiggy, you know where I'm at. She wanna follow on IG, I kept like I don't got the app. I'm making millions of other shit chillin', I don't got a rap. What do they wanna know? I got a more. He probably talk about YouTube, but he probably got other endorsements and stuff. I'm pretty sure he do, you know what I'm saying? Because he don't carry himself. He just showed a gun in his video. Like, I was watching something last night. They was saying, like, before you get in the industry, don't come in the industry with that persona and bringing, you know, guns stuff, because, like, that's going to stop all your other plans that could happen for you, like endorsements or, you know, partnerships and stuff like that. So you don't want to, you know, scare them away from you, you know what I'm saying? Because you don't only want one stream of income. If you come on this channel, like, this Legit channel, we coming over here, I'm trying to inspire y'all, motivate y'all, and listen to music and entertain y'all at the same time. That's what we doing over here, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all ain't trying to take this game in, and, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm getting this game from other people that's already in the game. So it's only right if I, you know, soak it all in so I can give it out to y'all. That's what I want to do. I want to inspire, motivate y'all, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I'm on, I get the cheese and bread like I'm Domino's. She wanna fuck with the condom off, hit from the back and I'm ripping her bonnet off. Who that? He a rapper? I wonder why we gon' get freaky as soon as the camera off. Fuck till I run out of stuff. I need security. They know I got racks in the back of the back and these diamonds got clarity, huh? They know I got mans, they thinking I'm different, these niggas are scared of me. He said, you know, they got, bro, I'm just trying not to get copyrighted, you feel me? Because I want y'all to see this video right here, for real. But I just feel like it's going to get copyrighted, but we going to see, man. My new bitch got money, she taking me shopping, I told her to marry me. I go to the mall with a stack of the hundreds and spend it for therapy. I need security. This VVS clear. charity. They ask for the truth, but they dare me. They ask for the truth, but they dare me. Whoa, hold on. What chain piece is this? I've been seeing him rock this lately. Dino. Who is Dino? Y'all let me know who Dino. Oh, is that his older brother that got killed? I think so. You know what I'm saying? I think so. Because he did say his other brother got killed. So that probably is his older brother that got killed. But that piece is calm and it's chill. I like it. You know what I'm saying? That's a nice piece right there. I wear some not too long, not too wide, you know. It's just simple with it, you know. Icy. Hold on. No, hard. Like I'm Jeremy. I'm famous, I got popularity. She want me pull up, but I can't by myself. I need security. I'm in the mansion, I'm stuck by myself. This shit not good for my health. I be low-key in the city, I'm stealth. Man, this is key to the wealth. Circle as small as a period. He said he'd be low-key to the city as well. He stated himself or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Whatever he meant, it made sense. Because like he's saying like, He basically saying like he don't have too many people around, like you know what he meant, like he just keep his circle small, you know what I'm saying? You don't want to just bring everybody into the picture, especially in his circumstance. Like he made it, he DDG, you know, he DDG. You never certain people coming into your life, like they might be genuine, but certain people like coming into your life at that point of your career, you never know. You really gotta like pay attention, because like they could be coming in there for popularity, you know, using you to try to, you feel me? You just never know. You gotta keep 10 toes and your eyes open, man. Nobody, period. We could just cuddle when she on her period. I'ma just be hella horny and furious. I am a dog, I know I'm an animal. Eating the pussies, you think I'm a cannibal. My business soaking is wetter than a vaginal. I'm rocking Louis and Gucci is casual. And whoever shot this video hard, you know what I'm saying? I just like, it's calm. It's not too many effects, but like the transitions and stuff, it's hard. Like, for real though. And it's 4K. What camera they use? I'm trying to shoot movies. Rational. Don't want to do it. Don't got to do it. Come on, stop speaking in Spanish like I speak it fluent. I grip on her ass. She don't got no panties. She trying to get to it. She want me to pull up, but I can't. I need security. They know I got racks in the back, and these diamonds got clarity. They know I got mans, they thinking I'm different. These niggas are scared of me. My new bitch got money, she taking me shopping. I told her to marry me. I go to the mall with a stack of the hundreds and spend it for therapy. He go to the mall and spend that for therapy. Hold on, so that mean he just go there like, you know how some people just go to spend like to spend money to make them happy and, you know, take their mind on things. That's what he's saying. He's spending all he mean, he's spending it to like calm himself, you know, like that's what I meant. Like, that's crazy, man. DDG made it. Like, I need security. It's VVS clarity. It comes maturity. They ask for the truth, but they dare me. I hop up the lane like I'm Jeremy. I'm famous, I got popularity. She want me pull up, but I can't by myself. I need security. Nah, you're funny. Alright, man, that's it for this video, man. Like I was saying through the video, man, hey, like, DDG, like, he made it, man. Like, that's what happens, like, when you talk down, like, this, like, he was in college, and like I was saying, man, they was like, you putting this on YouTube, or they was like, you got a YouTube channel? Sadly, like, you know, doing slick shots, you feel me? And now they probably wish they could be by his side right now, man. And it's like, this man really, you know, he put in that work also. He really put in that work, you know, through college. He took the time. Like, in college, you by yourself, you get to think about a lot of things, and he was working. You know what I'm saying? I'm not sure if he was making YouTube videos at home, like, before he went to college, but I'm pretty sure. Because when I seen he had, like, 400K, he just hit 400K on that video. So, and that was, like, 5 years ago. So, yeah, man, he grinded. He stayed down with it, and it paid off. You know what I'm saying? That's what happened, man. You could do anything. You just got to put your mind to it. Don't give up. It's going to be, let me just say this, like, when you picking, man, this come with anything, you know what I'm saying? People going to hate on you, you know what I'm saying? People that you know, I'm not going to say everybody that you know going to hate on you, but it's like 50-50. Some people that you know genuinely going to be happy for you, you know what I'm saying? And some people that you know going to act like they happy for you, and watching you behind the scenes, like, they watch you all the way in the back, feel me? But never coming up to support and, like, you know, show that they supporting you, you feel me? So, strangers going to support you more than people that you know, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, just keep that in mind. and just keep going, never give up. You know, it's going to take time. You never know. You can blow it tomorrow. Just think of it like that. You grind, you never know. You can blow it tomorrow, you know? So, yeah, just keep going. I appreciate y'all. If y'all enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? If you're new to the channel, hey, you already know what to do to the channel, man. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for your boy. It's only right. Come join Legit Gang. Hope y'all out there being safe. Y'all already know the motto. Y'all already know the vibes, man. Stay safe, stay put up, stay tuned. With that being said, I'm gone.